lives have their dreams all but destroyed by the racist acts of a New York fireman and his men. Sarah takes it upon herself to seek justice for Cold House, so they can build their future together. In seeking the attention of those in power, she draws the hatred of those who don't understand her motives, and she is accidentally killed. Hollow erupts in grief and loss, and others join in their quest for justice.
Thank you.